फाइंड द एल सी एम एंड एच सी एफ ऑफ 27 एंड 33. टू फाइंड द एच सी एफ एंड एल सी एम फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली दैट इज सी 27 33. Okay, next. Here we have 27. 27 is 3 9's 27. Now we have 9. 9 is 3 3 is 9. Now we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. Now the other number 33. Here each digit is 3. And most important thing, 3 is a prime number. So we directly take 3 here. The first number is 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now here we got 11. 11 is a prime number. So 11 1's 11. So our HCF is the product of numbers which should be present over here and also here. I repeat, HCF is the product of numbers which should be present in these two places, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which are present here and here, starting with the number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So you cut 3 and write here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? No. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? No. No more numbers have been left. Therefore, we got only one number 3 present in both the places. So 3 itself is our HCF. I repeat, we got only one number 3 present in both the places, so 3 itself is our HCF. Now to get LCM, whatever HCF we got, we should multiply it by the numbers which we did not cut. What I mean is, see, here we did not cut 3, so you cut 3 and write here. This 3 not cut, so you cut 3 and write here. Here 11 not cut, so you cut 11 and write here. Now each number has been cut. So our LCM is 3 into 3, 9, into 3, 27, into 11. We get 297. Is our LCM. Am I clear?